I was pretty happy with it. So overall, this meet's like kind of like a training meet for me. So like, I was just kind of seeing like how fast I could go, like, and seeing like how good I could do on all my events as a whole. Because at this meet, I was just like entered in six events, and I was trying to make it back in all of them, and just seeing how well I could do. And 2:03.6 is a pretty good time for me for where I'm at right now, so I was happy with it.
Did you make it back in all events?
Almost. I did make it back in 100 free, but other than that, I made it back in all my events.
That was a good 4 a.m. yesterday.
Yeah, I was happy with the 4 a.m. also. It was almost a season best. It was like right off of where I was at Austin in January, so I'm excited for what I can do at Nationals in 2 weeks.
Do you feel better swimming at meets so close to home?
Yeah, it's easier than like traveling farther away, just because like I've swam at this pool so many times, and so it's familiar. But yeah, I enjoy it.
And your whole team is here. You guys have three teams. How do you like keeping all that?
Yeah, it's fun just having a big team, because like at some meets that are farther away, it's usually a smaller group, so it's like harder to get up. But like at this meet, like since there's a bigger group, there's more energy, and a lot of kids on our team are getting more summer junior cuts, so it's looking like summer juniors will be a bigger team for us also, so that's also exciting.
How many do you think you have for juniors?
I think we'll have like 14 to 16 people. Over 16, actually. Over 16 swimmers on our team.
Your brother yesterday talked about how he's really gotten to preparing a lot better for these meets. Have you followed
up?
I'm still working on getting up in season. Overall, like for me, it's like a little bit harder to like swim in season without a lot of rest. I don't know. It's just, that's something I probably need to work on more, is just being able to get up and swim fast and in an in-season meet.
When do you start taper?
Hopefully soon.
You ready for that rest?
Yeah, definitely. Very ready.
All right. Thanks, Jake. Thank you. Good luck in
Thank you.